Are you someone like me new to this corporate world and these financial struggles and try to become successful through online platform and social media? Yeah, I'm also like you. I'm just a beginner and still searching and learning about all these things. So I think it was better to share the things that I'm learning and my knowledge with you. So if you're someone who's trying to grow your YouTube channel, you probably have heard about this word YouTube SEO. So let me share the things that I have learned with you. Let's grow together. What is this SEO? SEO stands for Search Engine Optimization. It is a common fact that YouTube is the second largest search engine of the world. It is like a search giant. People come here to find answers. Even when I have a problem, I directly come to the YouTube and search it. A few months ago, I want to learn about video editing. So I just searched it in the YouTube and there are lots of tutorials about video editing softwares, animations, filming videos, and oh my god, there are lots of tutorials all over the YouTube. And the fun fact is, they are all free. When you're making content, you have to give answers to the questions that people are looking for. Although you are making content, how they're going to find you? How to make your content searchable? Here's where that we have to work on SEO. YouTube is a platform for video creators, that is true. But actually, YouTube is a search engine. I am just a beginner for these things, so I should learn how to start implementing these YouTube SEO to my videos. Here are some things that I have learned. Let me change the position. I am sick of sitting there. Oh my chair. Okay. So the first one is always search for keywords. Keywords are the things that people are looking for. If many people looking for the same thing, then there is a more chance to suggest your video for one of them. So try to make videos about your keywords. I'm probably going to make a video about how to find keywords, so stay tuned for that. You don't have to use every keywords. Just focus on the keywords that goes along with your niche. And then the second thing is title of the video. We all know that the title of the video is important, but as I search and learn about this, I feel like it is more important than I thought. When we make in the title, we have to make it fit to the keywords that we are targeting for. Title of the video is the first thing that people are reading and it may be the first thing that search engine are considering for. So it is important to include our target keywords to the title. The title of the video should not be too short. It should be at least 5 words long and we should give enough information for the search algorithm. But if the title is too long, it will be cut by the limit and it seems a little bit awkward. And so for the title, we have to consider about our target keywords. We should make it a little bit interesting and catchy and it should be at least 5 words long. Then the next thing is video description. Description helps YouTube to understand about your content. The words in the description will be recognized by the YouTube algorithm. So it is important to include your keywords to the description as well. As they say, the first 100 characters are more important. So summarize your content while including your keywords. Then make an eye-catching thumbnail. This is something that I'm really not good at. I should start working on that because as I search it, I feel like it is really important to make a good thumbnail. Thumbnail of the video is the first visual thing that people will look into. If you want to make people to click on your video, it is important to make a good impression about your video. So it is important to make a good thumbnail if you want to get more views. Then YouTube cards. If one person watch your videos, you can encourage them to watch your other videos by adding cards. If you have a niche channel, it is easy to add cards. Someone watch your videos because they are interested in that topic. If you have a lot more videos about the same topic, there is a lot more chance that people will go and watch those videos too. So you can encourage them by adding cards. So for now, that's all I have learned about YouTube SEO. I'm so glad to share all this information with you. I hope this will help you. And I'm so excited to share my journey, my experiences all with you. So let's meet with another video. Have a wonderful weekend.